ever wondered about the mysteries that lie within us? Today, we're diving into some of the weirdest and spookiest facts about the human body. Like, seriously, our bodies are capable of some crazy things. I'm talking things you wouldn't believe unless you saw them with your own eyes, or, you know, heard about them on this channel. Okay, so this first one is straight out of a horror movie. You ready for this? Human bodies can actually explode. I know, right? It sounds insane, but it's true. It's super rare, but under extreme conditions like intense heat or pressure, our bodies can basically combust. It's called spontaneous human combustion, and scientists are still trying to figure out exactly how it happens. But imagine, just spontaneously bursting into flames. That's some seriously creepy stuff. Some people think it's caused by a buildup of methane gas in the intestines, but others believe it could be linked to something called the wick effect. Basically, your clothes act like a wick, drawing up melted body fat and feeding the flames. I mean, that is just wild to me. There have been a bunch of reported cases of SHC throughout history. Like, one minute someone's just chilling in their living room and the next they're engulfed in flames. And the weirdest part is, sometimes there's no obvious external source of ignition. It's like they just combust from the inside out. So yeah, not only can our bodies explode, but sometimes it happens for no apparent reason. That's definitely enough to keep me up at night. Get this, our bodies are like bustling cities, but instead of people, we're filled with trillions of bacteria. Seriously, trillions. It's mind-blowing. They outnumber our own cells 10 to 1. That means there are more bacteria in your body than there are people on Earth. We're talking about a whole ecosystem living inside of us. And it's not all bad either. Most of these bacteria are actually beneficial, helping us digest food, fight off infections, and even produce vitamins. Think of it like this. Your body is a planet, and the bacteria are all the different species that inhabit it. Some are good, some are bad, but they all play a role in keeping the ecosystem balanced. And when that balance is disrupted, things can get weird, really weird. It's like we're never truly alone, you know? We're always sharing our bodies with this massive, invisible world. It makes you wonder what else is going on inside of us that we don't even know about. Okay, this next one is gonna sound crazy, but hear me out. Have you ever felt like you knew something was gonna happen before it did? Like a sixth sense? Well, there's actually some scientific evidence to suggest that our bodies can predict certain events, like sensing danger seconds before it happens. It's called presentiment, and some researchers believe it's linked to our subconscious minds picking up on subtle cues that our conscious minds miss. Like, maybe your body senses a change in someone's body language or tone of voice that signals danger, even if you don't consciously register it. There have been studies where people have shown physiological responses to negative stimuli, like disturbing images, seconds before they actually see them. It's like our bodies are somehow anticipating the future, which is just wild. It makes you wonder if we all have untapped psychic abilities just waiting to be unlocked. Maybe we're all secretly psychic spies and we just don't know it yet. You guys know I love a good gross-out fact, and this one is a real doozy. So, our stomachs produce this incredibly powerful acid, right? It's strong enough to dissolve metal, but somehow it doesn't eat through our own stomach lining. Why? Because our stomachs have this amazing superpower. They get a brand new lining every 3 to 4 days. It's like a constant process of self-renewal, shedding the old damaged cells and replacing them with fresh new ones. It's kind of like how snakes shed their skin, but on a microscopic level. And it's essential for our survival because if our stomachs didn't regenerate, they would literally digest themselves. Can you imagine your own stomach turning on you? That's the stuff of nightmares. But luckily, our bodies are way too smart for that. They've got all sorts of fail-safes in place to prevent us from self-destructing. It's like our bodies are these incredible machines, constantly working behind the scenes to keep us alive and functioning. It's pretty amazing when you think about it. Okay, strap in for this one because it's seriously creepy. There's this rare mental illness called Cotard's delusion, and it's basically the Walking Dead syndrome. People with this condition actually believe they are dead, or, sometimes, that they don't exist at all. Imagine that, thinking you're a ghost trapped in a lifeless body. It's like something out of a horror movie. People with Cotard's delusion often experience extreme depression, withdraw from social interaction, and may even neglect their physical needs because they believe they're already dead. It's thought to be caused by a malfunction in certain areas of the brain that are responsible for self-awareness and emotional processing. It's like their brains are telling them they're dead, even though their bodies are very much alive. It's a scary reminder that our minds are powerful things, and sometimes they can play tricks on us in the most disturbing ways. It's like, what is reality even? How do we know we're not all just living in a simulation? Okay, I'm getting off track. You know how superheroes are always breaking bones with their bare hands? Well, it turns out our bones are actually stronger than steel. Ounce for ounce, they can withstand more pressure than a steel bar of the same size. That's because our bones are made up of this amazing matrix of collagen fibers and calcium phosphate, which gives them incredible tensile and compressive strength. It's like a natural composite material, perfectly engineered to support our weight and protect our vital organs. Think about all the things we put our bones through on a daily basis: running, jumping, lifting heavy objects. They're constantly under stress, but they rarely break, which is a testament to their incredible strength. It's like we're all walking around with these super strong skeletons inside of us. Maybe we're all secretly superheroes in disguise. Okay, get ready for this mind-blowing fact. Humans actually glow in the dark. Yep, you heard that right. We're all walking around emitting a faint bioluminescent glow, but it's too weak for our eyes to see. It's caused by chemical reactions happening inside our cells, releasing tiny bursts of light called biophotons. And while we can't see them with the naked eye, scientists have been able to capture this glow using super-sensitive cameras. It's like we're all secretly fireflies, but our light is just way too dim for anyone to notice. I wonder if we could see bioluminescence, would everyone be glowing different colors? Would it be like auras? Or maybe we'd all be the same eerie glow? It's just another reminder that there's so much more to our bodies than meets the eye. We're literally walking around emitting light. How cool is that? This next one is kind of gross, but also totally fascinating. You know how in movies people are always losing organs and somehow surviving? Well, it turns out that in real life, humans can actually function without a surprising amount of their internal organs. For example, you can live without a spleen, a gallbladder, an appendix, a kidney, one of your lungs, and even a good chunk of your intestines. And while losing any of these organs is definitely not ideal, it's amazing how resilient the human body can be. It's like our bodies have this built-in redundancy system where other organs can step up and compensate for the missing ones. It's like a backup generator kicking in when the power goes out. It's pretty mind-blowing when you think about it. We're not as fragile as we think. Our bodies are capable of enduring some serious trauma and still keeping on ticking. This is one of those facts that just makes you go, whoa, did you know that the human body contains enough iron to make a 3-inch nail? Seriously, that's like a real metal nail, hammered into a wall. Most of this iron is found in our red blood cells, where it helps carry oxygen throughout our bodies. But there's also iron in our muscles, bone marrow, and other tissues. It's an essential mineral that plays a vital role in our overall health and well-being. So, we're not just walking around with super strong skeletons and glowing skin, we're also walking around with enough iron to build a small tool shed. I mean, that's just crazy to me. It's like our bodies are these incredible treasure chests, filled with all sorts of unexpected elements. Who knows what other secrets we're carrying around inside of us? This last fact is one of the most mind-blowing of all. Our brains are incredibly adaptable, constantly changing and reshaping themselves throughout our lives. It's called brain plasticity, and it's what allows us to learn new things, form new memories, and adapt to new experiences. Think of your brain like a giant ball of clay, constantly being molded and reshaped by your thoughts, actions, and experiences. Every time you learn something new, a new connection is formed between neurons in your brain. And the more you use those connections, the stronger they become. It's like our brains are constantly evolving, adapting to the world around us. And it's not just limited to childhood either. Brain plasticity continues throughout our lives, which means we can keep learning and growing no matter how old we are. It's a powerful reminder that we're not stuck with the brains we were born with. We can literally change our minds, reshape our thoughts, and create new neural pathways through our experiences. It's like having a superpower. Isn't it fascinating how much mystery is locked away within us? Like, we spend our whole lives living in these bodies, but we barely scratch the surface of what they're truly capable of. It's kind of humbling, you know? Thanks for exploring these eerie truths about our bodies with me. I hope you guys found it as mind-blowing as I did. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more creepy mysteries. Who knows what other secrets we'll uncover next? Stay curious, my friends.